Yeah, get some money. I don't sound positive. Oh, great.
Got a grenade and stuff, passing up all kind of grenades.
I'm more worried about how to get up the damn...
I'll go left. There's a door to your left right there by the couch. Go back in that other room. To your right. The other side, right there by the couch. Getting shot at. There's another box downstairs. Oh, you got enough money too. You could have just parachuted down, but you're getting shot at.
I don't know where.
Nice.
Junk guns.
Nice. Oh, they're coming in right there. Get him. He's down. Get back, get back. Oh, man.
I still have nobody home. Just let me know when you're ready.
Heard that. I sent out one invite. Everybody on my friends list. I got like 8 people, but they're all playing like Search and Destroy and Headquarters and shit. Old Jack wants me to go back and play multiplayer. I'm just like, One, I don't have any classes set up for multiplayer anymore, but two, I have a hard enough time dying twice, man. You know how aggravated I'm gonna get now playing multiplayer, fucking lagging out, dying 64 times in a match. But no, I'm really just stuck on this fucking battle royale.
It's never the same. It's
a lot of variety. Honestly, it reminds me, because I played Battlefield for a while, and it reminds me of Battlefield. It's just like a more simplified, because Battlefield was really, it had a lot in it, which made it super technical, because you had to know that, oh, if I'm in a helicopter, I get shot down by these three different launchers, and this one your flares don't work against, and the tanks, and you got all the different vehicles, and all that shit. Like, the helicopters don't blow up, so you can jump out of them and they'll just slowly drift to the ground. And you could, like, switch seats and sit in the back seat of the helicopter and shoot out of it while it's falling to the ground and shit. There's just a lot of little nuances and technicalities, but this game is more like, it's like they took the, it's like they took Call of Duty and they made it like Battlefield with like a giant map, and then the vehicles only work just good enough to get you to where you need to go, but they're in no way, shape, or form phenomenal. So, I mean, I see what they were doing with it, but I'm ready for them to get all the little bullshit worked out.
Yep, take the PCers out of the PS and Xbox, go ahead.
Right. At least give us an option to choose. Or give us, like, just better servers and shit. I don't understand how difficult it is to just have fucking more servers in more places. Or whatever. I suppose I'm ready whenever you are.
Alrighty.
Well, actually, I do need to back out and let the dogs out. I almost forgot.
Alrighty.
Excuse me. Started up, I think. Oh, let me check. Yeah, go ahead. There actually is Superman online. You know, it shows them offline, but they're online. Nope. He's offline, offline. Let me check Jack. Oh, you're good. You're good, I just text him. See why, what the hell. Getting late. And into the wee hours.
Yeah, Jay probably has to work.
For sure.
So slapping me in the head this morning.
I think we should have went to farmland.
Can I jump on the third rail, but what? You fucker.
Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in. Teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment. Started. Get ready to fight. You're next. Win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Beat them down or capture the objective. Victory rests on your shoulders. Finish the mission.
All they're doing is sitting on a fucking building.
Lost the fight. Return to base.
I got the drop on this guy and everything. Retarded. Odin, come on.
Fuck it up for everybody.
Before the mosquitoes come. I was just gonna give it like one game. I figured that'd be 10 or 15 minutes enough to cool the house off a little bit, but. I'm trying to fuck with no mosquitoes in the house.
SMG. Shotgun here.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
Body armor here.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location. Assault rifle here.
I found this if you need it. Ground team requesting flyover.
UAV entering the AO. Enemy UAV overhead.
Location marked. Let's move.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Mark on the grid. Let's go. Target is marked. Go for strike.
Loaded 2-0. Copy. Strike away.
Enemies in the area. Enemy UAV overhead.
Enemy movement.
Bullshit. Bullshit. Three damn plates and that one bullet kills me? Hell no.
Enemies in the area.
This game's going to damn trash.
Your teammate is in the gulag now. If they survive, they redeploy.
Two of us left. But, they're no
longer
with us. This is bullshit.
Enemy
and it shows me not hitting him one time.
I'm hit!
Yeah, enjoy the gulag, bitch.
Enemy movement!
Zanther here if you need equipment. Disregard left. Disregard left. Relocating the safe zone.
SMG.
Ammo box on the floor, SMG over here.
Moving,
SMG.
It's something.
Yeah.
Bird.
Sniper rifle here. Shotgun here. Supply cache marked. Secure the package.
Not the greatest.
Body armor here.
SMG.
Objective located. Launcher here. Disregard left.
Body armor here. Enemy movement!
Contract updated. New objective identified.
Shotgun here.
Lethal here. Trapped on the ground.
enemies 50 meters out at 1:20. They're coming towards us. Wow, I can't believe that shit.
That's just bullshit.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. The fight is ready. You have to wait for your turn, soldier. Be ready.
Damn.
Get ready, you're next.
That looks like he took his barrel and stuck it through his brain.
Win this fight and you return to the front line, but if you lose, you're done. It's time. Break some. No competing. Back to base with you. Your team can still buy you back. If they have the money.
Yep. Instant.
Damn. Drop shot. I can drop shot and still get you in the head.
I just love it. My favorite matches are the ones where you do like 1500 damage and you get one kill. Like you've done enough damage to kill damn near 10 people, and you somehow only got one kill.
Game, they need to fix it. They're gonna be dropping like flies from this game.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. us time to practice. Deploying soon. Practice is over. The real fight begins now.
Of course, there's not going to be any.
SMG.
Boxes. I've got zero luck to that.
Sniper rifle. SMG.
You fill your ammo up right here.
Yeah, move it. SMG. Have your drive. Cash on the ground. Cash on the ground. LMG. Body armor here. I will drive.
I got a shotgun.
I
SMG here.
Three plates over here. Come on, they're hauling away. We can get in this building. Save ourselves. They gotta hit the gas.
We are inside the circle. Get ready for incoming. Ground team requesting flyover.
UAV entering the AO. UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
It's on the roof.
MJ here.
LMG. Sniper rifle.
Alright, you want to grab that truck and head somewhere else, or you want to just hoof it?
I found this if you need it.
I don't know, I haven't had too much luck with automobiles.
No shit.
There, moving.
Enemies? Wow, yeah. He shot me from inside the fucking... I don't get it. Yeah. I was inside the room when I went down. I was in the middle of putting plates on.
Welcome to the crew hour. If you survive, you earn your freedom. The fight begins. Daunting your enemy is an effective way to get inside their heads.
Like, there's no fucking way he shot me.
Here we go. Get ready to fight. You're next.
C4 in the middle there.
Your teammate has failed. They're returning to base.
One shot.
It's all up to you now. You win this fight, you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Earn your way out.
Grab the loadout and that vehicle.
And of course, comes running up behind me without a sound. Just to top it off, we hadn't had all the bullshit in that match until that happened.